Today we're going to seed some grass. Or I should say dirt that's going to turn into grass. So you just want to rake it out first. Fluff it up. A bit clunky, but it's a little bit wet, more.
So we're just going to
rake it in. Seed got a little bit wet, but that's okay. It's just gonna help it grow quicker. Should grow in about 2 weeks, and we'll check up on it in that time. Check up on it in 2 weeks.
How to seed a lawn.